Rangers. As they have a new manager now, Lee. Here in Dungarvan for the Munster League clash between Cork and Waterford. And if Cork win, they're going to get to the final. As regards Waterford, they're after two disastrous years. They have a new manager now, Liam Cahill. He's very good. Won two All-Irelands with Tipperary under 21. So would I expect Waterford to be much better this year? Oh, why would you? As for Waterford, they always seem to be lacking forwards, and this year they've dropped Maurice Shannon. So is that a good idea?
No.
Chelsea on by the gate, dangerous Conor Lehan. Lehan, the Middleton man, drives it in, drives it high and over the bar. Cork lead, a point and no score. Good point. Dangerous ball inside, and no chance for Waterford. Oh, that's Julia. Free in. Cahillan, the Castlehaven man, cut out there. Ball driven side now, O'Halloran, the Blackrock man. Chance here by Michael O'Halloran. Michael O'Halloran drives it in and drives it over the bar. 3 points to one to Cork. Super goal there by Patrick Corn. Lovely turn, twisting and turning back in the net, and it was absolutely tantalising. Another chance here now for the Rebels. That sinked in. Is it going to go over the bar? Yes, it's over the bar by Robbie O'Flynn. Level game, 1-1 to 4. Another chance here now for Waterford. Here the Daly, the Lismore man. Oh, free and surely, ref. Ah, come on, ref. Reckless. Another chance here now for the corner back for Waterford. Great run up the field. Chance to Kieran Binnett. Kieran Binnett drives it over the bar. And Waterford go back into the lead. 1-2 to 4 points. Yeah, that was an absolute incredible run there by Shane McNulty from cornerback right up the middle of the field to set up the score. And that was definitely my shucky ducky, quack quack moment of the match. Long range chance now, Aidan Walsh, the Kent Hook man. Aidan Walsh lining up. Aidan Walsh from way, way out the field drives it in and drives it wide. Chance here by Darragh Lyons. Is this free? Darragh Lyons winning his free. Michael Halloran back to Luke Mead. Luke Mead swings it in. That's a lovely point by Luke Mead. 1 point game here. Great score by Luke. Stephen Billett now trying to go down it. Billy Power gives it loose. Chance up by Stephen Billett. Stephen Billett swings it in and swings it over the bar. Waterford go back into a 1 point lead here. Dangerous ball inside Jack O'Connor. Luke Mead going for it. Oh, good defending.
Come on.
Jack O'Connor now. Jack O'Connor, all lovely balls. Sean Toomey. Sean Toomey. What is it? It's a free in. Sean Toomey. Connor Lehan going for the goal. Oh, drives it. Oh, 65. Went for the goal. 65. Sean Toomey coming off there, he got a bit there on that collision. Conor Lehan now looking for his fourth point. One from play, this to give Cork the lead. Lehan sends it in, sends it high and over the bar. Cork lead by 1 point, 1-3-7, and there's 25 minutes gone. Ball inside again towards Michael Harlan. Oh, chance here. There's a goal on here, surely. Can he control it? Surely he'll bury a chance. Goal! Back in the net for Cork. Tommy O'Connell, the Middleton man. Great goal. Cork lead by 4. Ball inside now. Chance it up by Jack O'Connor. Jack O'Connor, the star Swiss man. Oh, lovely ball across. Luke Mead looking for his second point. Gives it inside. There's another goal on here. Chance. O'Halloran. Goalie comes out. Hold on, Billy Nolan, my. Great goalie. Out, out, out. Out, out, he said. Darragh Lyons now to centre forward. Will he go for his point? Darragh Lyons now from out the field. Darragh Lyons sends it. Ah, bad wide by Darragh Lyons. Very bad wide. Stephen Billett. Cahillan has it. Nice ball inside by Cahillan. Into Robbie O'Flynn. Robbie O'Flynn could go for a goal here. Still Robbie O'Flynn. Gives it inside. Jack O'Connor. Back. Luke Mead. There's a goal in here. Back to Jack O'Connor. And Jack O'Connor drives it over the bar. Good point. 5 point lead now for Cork. Conor Lehan in acres of space. Conor Lehan straight over the blue spot. Here in Dungarvan, 6-point lead for Cork. Chance up, Billy Power. Billy Power sends it in. Is it going to go over? Oh, off the post. Off the post by Billy. Chance up, Earle Daly did his more, man. Earle Daly sends it wide again. Another wide for Waterford. On the side again, Jack O'Connor's look very lively. Very lively hurler, young Jack O'Connor. Sass his man. Jack drives it. What is that? A great point by Jack O'Connor. He's second. What is that now? A 7-point lead. Darrell Lyons looking for his first point. Darrell Lyons from out the field. Good point by Darrell Lyons. 1-10 now to 1-5. Darrell Lyons. Here on the day, they're getting a round of applause here. He's having to come off. Got a nasty belt there. He's impressed me enough today. Now he was very good in the halfback line. Half time here, Cork leading 1-10 to 1-5. They're well on top. Best man in the field so far is Sean O'Leary Hayes in their full back line. He's clearing the world of ball, bursting out time and time again, and he's been absolutely wonderful. Yeah, absolutely massive crowd here. It was just called out almost 3,000 people at this match. For the month of December, that is absolutely outstanding. So all the supporters that came out today, they definitely deserve 2 claps and a Ric Flair. Woo! The Rock, Diarmaid O'Sullivan, wearing a County Down tracksuit top. Of course, he was a selector for them last year. Power now driving inside. Chance out, Jack Prendergast and his more man. Substitution. Oh, come on, ref. Free in. Well done there by Jack Prendergast. Sean Toomey, the great game against Kerry last week, brought down, gives it back to Luke Mead, acres of space for Luke Mead, drives it over the bar, 5-point lead once again for Cork. Yeah, Cork leading a 1-11 to 1-7, but in fairness, Waterford's shooting has been absolutely deplorable. Chelsea now inside, Patrick Curran, the Dungarvan man, Patrick Curran to make it a 3-point game, Patrick Curran drives over the bar, best score in the game. Patrick Curran, 3-point game. Oh, a chance here now by Patrick Curran. He's been outstanding the second half. Wins his free, Patrick Curran. Great play there by Curran, the Dungarvan man. Patrick Curran now to make it a 2-point game. Wonderfully himself. Curran sends it in, sends it over the bar. 1-11 to 1-9. Aidan Walsh now. Aidan Walsh, nice pass into Ryan Walsh, his clubmate. That's Robbie O'Flynn. Robbie O'Flynn. Oh, lovely point by Robbie O'Flynn. Straight over. 3-point lead for Cork. Chelsea now is at Walsh, the midfielder. Walsh from way out the field. Drives it in, drives it high, and drives it over the bar. Great point there by Walsh. So Darrell Lyons again looking for his 2nd point from play. Gives it back. Is that McNulty, the cornerback? McNulty drives it over the bar. Another point. Great score there by McNulty. 3-point game. Darrell Lyons again now. Good run here by Darrell Lyons. Heading for his goal. Darrell Lyons gives it off. Oh, unlucky. Very unlucky. Cleared out by Cork. Dangerous ball inside. Oh, great catch. Game once again. Curran drives it over the bar. 2-point game here in Dungarvan. Good run here now. Jack O'Connor. Still Jack O'Connor. Jack O'Connor. Wide. Jack Prendergast now. Still Jack Prendergast. Kicks it. Lovely movement here now. Kevin Moore. Kevin, oh, for God's sake, Kevin. Drive it over. Kevin Moore to make it a 1-point game over the bar. Mighty signed by Kevin Moran right out on the sideline, and it was absolutely delightful. Dangerous ball inside now. Knockdown. Oh, chance for Cork now. Sean Toomey. Sean Toomey. Free in. Free in. Sean Toomey. 63 minutes on the clock now. Conor Lehan, who hasn't hurled well in the second half, to make it a 2-point game. Lehan drives it over the bar. 2-point game. Good run here now by Cahillan. Cahillan sitting on the side. Oh, Jesus. Reckless pull there. Sean Toomey still has it. Sean Toomey gives it back to Aidan Walsh. Aidan Walsh looking for his second point in the second half. Drives over the bar. 3-point lead. Another great point by Aidan Walsh. Mikey Carney now, substitute at half time. Good run by Mikey. Good stuff here now by Waterford. He has scored 3 points down. Billy Power the corner forward. Billy gives it out. Come on, Waterford, drives it in. It's gone in, gone high, and over the bar. Another good fight there by Caleb Lyons. 2-point game. Ball given out again now. Jake Dillon out in midfield. Dillon gives it back to Kevin Moran. Moran sends it inside. Billy Power. Billy has it. Still Billy Power. Gives it back now. Kieran Binnett. Kieran Binnett. Oh, go on, get in. Oh, chance. Oh, God. Caleb Lyons now. Back to Kevin Moran. Kevin Moran sends it in. Oh, desperate wide by Kevin Moran. Danger here now for Waterford. Chance for Cork. This could seal it. Gone in, gone high, and over the bar. Point and 3-point lead for Cork. Another chance now for the Rebels. Jack O'Connor to seal it. To make it a 4-point game. Jack O'Connor sends it over the bar. Good point there now by Jack O'Connor. It's surely all over now. All over here in Dungarvan. Cork will out 117 to 113 there in the second half. I thought Aidan Walsh had a massive game. He got 2 points in play, dominated midfield, and he's definitely a man with a strength of two horses, and you can believe that. Just going back to the huge crowd that was here today, almost 3,000 people, and I think there should be a lot more Waterford game played here in Dungarvan. West Waterford, it's a massive hurling stronghold. There's always huge support for hurling in West Waterford. I think if this game was actually on inside in Waterford City today, there wouldn't be half the crowd. So it's a brilliant place for parking. How's it going? It's a brilliant place for parking and everything. So I think there should be more Waterford games played in Dungarvan.